everyone, welcome in this new tutorial. Today we will learn how to play a very special mantra, namely the invocation of the Shri Isopanishad, which is also called the Om Purnam Adaha mantra. We will play it on the guitar using mostly only one chord and two small additions to make it a little bit more interesting. Let us first listen how it sounds and then we will learn how to play this one. Let us now see how we can play this song. Okay, so then the most important part is how do we play this song? We actually just need one chord to play almost the whole song, and this chord is A minor. A minor. I think it's best if you just Google it. It's much easier than trying to figure it out through the video. So A minor. Then what do we do with our right hand? So we start with the fifth snare, fifth, then third, second, third, first, third, second, third. Yeah, so fifth, third, second, third, first, third. So then, to play those last two syllables, we need to learn two chords more. And that is the F chord and the G chord. If you look them up, they'll be very easy. So the F chord, you can play it various styles. Like this, for instance, and G. So what we will do, we don't play the full chord. Actually, we will just play half. So then it will sound like this, going from AM. Only in our last word. So together it will sound like.
Last one is
lots of luck practicing this tune. I hope it's all clear and that you will enjoy playing this one. Okay, Haribol.